my beautiful ladies, welcome back to the Golden Plush. My name is Disha and here we are, a group of girls who love to discuss makeup, skincare, beauty, hair care, everything and anything under the sun, which is termed as the girly stuff. We love to talk about this here. Since we are entering in the month of May, it is essential to talk about a very important step in our skincare, which is protection. Now, sunscreens, and you must have seen in the title and in the thumbnail that we are going to talk about sunscreens in this video. Now, it is a very popular myth. Firstly, the myth is that we need sunscreen only in the summer season. No, you need sunscreen the entire year. You do not just need sunscreens in the summers. So you may think, like, you know, in monsoons or in the winters, the sun is not that bright. Why do I need a sunscreen? The sun is not bright, but it is there. The UVA rays, UVB rays are still there. So you need to protect your skin even though the sun may not shine bright. You may not be sun-kissed or sun-slabbed, but you need a sun protection. So you need sun protections all through the year, but especially during the summers. So here we are. We are going to talk about top 5 sunscreens which are under rupees 500 and are just perfect for you to try in this summer season. Before talking about the sunscreen, let's talk about some of the terminologies which are associated with the sunscreen. First thing is UVA and UVB. What are these? So UV rays are the rays that come from the sun and reach the earth and reach us. So those rays are of two types, UVA and UVB. So the difference is mainly in their wavelength. So UVA rays are actually the ones which can penetrate deep into our skin and are responsible for causing diseases like skin cancer. And UVB rays are the rays which do not, like, you know, they're unable to penetrate through the skin, but they are responsible for causing tanning or sunburn. So they're just a superficial damage, but they cause damage. So both the rays take to cause damage. The second terminology which comes in mind when you're talking about sunscreens is SPF. What is SPF? SPF is nothing but sun protection factor. Now, what does this mean when you say that, you know, an SPF 50 or an SPF 30? Sun protection factor is the extent up to which your sunscreen can protect you from the UVB rays, the rays which are damaging your skin on the superficial level that is blocked by the SPF. It is mostly detected by a chemical called titanium dioxide. So that is the most commonly used SPF in the sunscreens. Now, another terminology which comes in our mind when we are discussing about sunscreen is about PA plus 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 plus, the number of pluses that can be there. Mostly it's triple plus or 4+. What is that? So PA is the amount up to which the sunscreen can protect you from UVA radiations, the ones which are penetrating deep into your skin tissues and causing skin cancer. So both the ingredients and both the protections are necessary when you're choosing a sunscreen, and especially when we're living in a tropical country like India, we do need to have a good amount of sun protection all through the year. Now, different SPFs actually provide different levels of protection. Now, SPF 15, like, it blocks up to 93% of radiations. SPF 30 can block up to 95%, and SPF 50 can block up to 98% of radiation. And that is more than sufficient, which we need living in India, because we do need, you know, some portion of the UV layers to reach up to our skin to work on skin regeneration also. So we do need some sunlight to reach our skin, but not all of it is needed there. So that was the discussion about the terminology that we need to discuss. And now we'll just, go through the list of sunscreens that I've lined up for you. All of these sunscreens are 50 gram sunscreens, and all of these are also SPF 50. So I've normalized up to much extent that about the quantity and SPF. So there's no variation there. And all of them are priced and of their MRP under 500 rupees only. So let's go through list in no particular order, just we'll go through it. First sunscreen which I have is my travel favorite sunscreen, because it is such a good sunscreen for travel purposes, and it is by Dot & Key. It is their CICA Calming Niacinamide sunscreen with SPF 50 and PA triple plus. It is a broad spectrum UVA and UVB protection, ultra light matte finish, and it is for oily acne prone skin and sensitive skin, and the best part, it is fragrance free. So just give you a, so you can see it's not very watery, it just gets absorbed super easy into the skin and leaves no white cast, and it's just amazing. I've used it in my travels a lot of time and this has been beautiful. You can see it just gets absorbed. I've used it in my travels most of the time and I'm loving it because it just stays there under your makeup. It does not let your makeup, you know, move here and there. It does not leave your face oily or sticky or leave any sort of white cast. It is just a beautiful sunscreen and you must try this. It is for, this retails for 445 rupees and you get 50 grams. As I told you that all of the packagings are 50 gram packagings. So you can surely try this for the summer season if you're new into trying sunscreen and not live in a very harsh sun, or you are not like exposed to the sun for very long time. You can try this, or you know, you can reapply it after 5 hours. It'll be more than enough. Like 5 hours would be more than enough in summers if you're out with this, because it has just got PA triple plus, it's not 4 plus. So you might want to just reapply this and you know, get a touch up done. This is my first recommendation. My next recommendation is something which just blew my mind with this, because this is Made in India brand. It was featured on Shark Tank and I just got this out of curiosity. I did not like have any expectations with this, but I got it just out of curiosity that how, you know, how does it perform, because Namita and Vinita from Shark Tank, they were very very impressed with this. And the brand that I'm talking about is by Conscious Chemist. So it is their Berry Bright water resistant soothing calming non-greasy sunscreen, SPF 50 and PA 4 plus. This has got a niacinamide and blackberry extract and it is meant for all skin types. Now first let me show you the sunscreen. So you can see it has got like a very nice mild purple tint to it and it is just beautiful. And the best part is just gets absorbed like anything. Like we'll just keep talking and it just gets absorbed. It is very very rare. Let's see, it's not even to be seen. We're just talking, there's no cut, nothing, and it is just absorbed. It'll end up being matte after just few seconds. And it is just beautiful. You can wear any sort of makeup, even if the makeup is on like water resistant, sweat proof, waterproof. You can wear this under that and it will be beautifully absorbed into your skin. And it gives you very nice protection. It smells somewhere like blackcurrant ice cream, which is one of my favorite flavors. So I just love having fragrance in this. Otherwise, I just, you know, kind of avoid having fragrances in my skincare and my makeup, but this is a beautiful sunscreen and you should give this a try. This is a Made in India brand, guys. You must support this. And it retails very thing, it retails for 499 rupees for 50 grams and it's amazing. You must give this a try. I might want to try a lot of other variants also from this brand, but this is surely my favorite sunscreens of all. The best part that I feel about it, that is water resistant. So if you're going to a water park, you're going to a swimming pool, or you're going to a beach, it is just there. So you can surely give this a try. And even in monsoons, it will be very good to have, like if you get drenched in the rain, but it will be there. So this is my second recommendation. My next recommendation is also a baby brand, which is very recently had a buzz in the market, and that is Minimalist. So I've got their SPF 50 sunscreen with niacinamide and vitamin B5 and vitamin F. So it is also broad spectrum PA 4 plus and it is meant for all skin types. This also, I got this on the suggestion of my sister because she loves minimalistic products and she said that you must try this. It is a niacinamide based sunscreen. So even like, you know, you need a layer of extra moisturization. If you have a dry skin, you need a layer of moisturization. It'll give you a like an additional layer of moisturizer. And this is how it looks like. It's not very watery. And this also gets absorbed like anything in the hand. It'll be beautiful, no white cast at all. And I love sunscreens. Like, you know, a few years back we did not have sunscreens which were like SPF 50 or like even 35-40 SPFs were not in this condition that they get absorbed without leaving any white cast. For example, I used to love the Wow sunscreen, which has SPF 55. But the only problem with that was that, you know, it gives a good white cast for which you need to wait for at least 1 minute or 2 minutes for it to get absorbed. But none of the five sunscreens that I'm going to talk about today are going to give you that problem, because I hate white cast. But nowadays, sunscreen formula are getting so beautiful and so nice that they are no white cast and just get absorbed. You can see this minimalist sunscreen. It's just gone into my hand and there's no shine, no white cast, and just soft skin and nothing else. My next recommendation is also from a new brand, which is called Foxtail. So this is Essentials by Foxtail Daily Glow Sunscreen with SPF 4+, with niacinamide and vitamin C, and it suits all skin types. This is also a new brand which has come into the industry, and it is a good brand, but very, very affordable, very budget friendly. And because it retails for just 349 rupees for 50 grams, which is super affordable for a sunscreen of this quality. You can see there's no white cast, no shining, and it has got a niacinamide base also and vitamin C. So if you want the nourishment of both niacinamide and vitamin C along with your sunscreen, you can surely go for this. However, it claims that you need to apply 2 fingers worth of sunscreen, which is a current trend, you know, which has come up in the market recently, that, you know, you should apply 2 fingers worth of sunscreen and all that. I've watched a few dermatologist interview guys, and they just suggest that anything and everything which America is doing does not mean it applies to us. It is needed over there with, you know, some of the regions like California or Texas. They're just very, very hot, and people there have very sensitive skin, so they need that level of protection where, you know, you have to load yourself with sunscreens. We do not need that much. We need a pea size amount, a little more than the pea size amount, and we can be done with the sunscreen. More or less, you can reapply a sunscreen, but you don't need to, you know, load yourself with that 2-finger rule and 5-finger rule, whatever is there. So just stop following everything that the West is doing blindly. Just ask your dermatologist if you are like suffering from something. Just ask your dermatologist what do you need, and you can be done. So this is my 4th recommendation. However, it does not claim to have UV and UVB protection separately, but it is an SPF 50, which is UVB, and it is PA 4+, which is UVA protection. So we can be clear about it. Now I've saved the best for the last, and why I'm saying the best, because it is the best for a person like me who is an IT professional, who spends like good 9 hours, 10 hours in a day in front of the laptop screen, and my skin gets exposed to that laptop screen all through the day. So it just does not mean that if you're stepping out in the sun, the light is damaging your skin. Only the sun is not the culprit. Okay, you need protection from lots of lights, like the light from your mobile phone, from your television, or even the ring light which I'm using right now. You need sunscreen protection. You need protection from the laptop lights also. So if you are even, you know, staying indoors, like a bank employee or an IT employee or a call center employee can say, I stay indoors, I just travel I travel in a car or in a bus, so I do not need that. I'm not exposed to the sun. You're exposed to the laptop lights, or you're exposed to the blue lights, my friends, and you need a protection for that. And this one sunscreen has helped me. This is my 2nd purchase of the sunscreen, which is by the Dermacom. This is SPF 50 PA 4+, 1% hyaluronic sunscreen aqua gel for broad spectrum and blue light protection. So for someone like us, it is very essential to have a blue light protection. You know, you never realize, you do not fine lines, wrinkles, they just keep coming up when you're continuously exposed to mobile phone. And nowadays, mobile phones are very, very, you know, widespread used. There was a time during our mom's times, or where we were younger, televisions were also like, there was one television in the entire house, and you were not like stuck to the blue light exposure for the entire day. We used to play around, we used to have fun, read books. But nowadays, you know, every person has their own mobile phone. You're exposed to the blue light so much that you need protections. So even if you are staying indoors, guys, have some blue light protection. So this is my recommendation for you, which is by the Dermacol. This retails for 499 rupees for 50 grams of this tube, and this is an airless pump, so there's very less chance of contamination. I like the concept of pumps, but after one time I just feel like, you know, am I able to get the last bit of the sunscreen or any sort of product, like in this kind of packaging, for any product I just feel that am I able to get all the product or not. So if it comes in a tube form, let me know. If it already comes, I don't know, let me know about this. But at the same time, this is a very, very essential product for my personal usage. You can also try this if you are someone like me who works under lights and laptops and all these things. And even if you're a housewife, you're watching television, you're watching mobile phones all through the day, you can definitely try using this and protect your skin. So this was my last recommendation. So that was all about it, and let me know in the comment section what are your favorite sunscreens for the entire summer season or for the entire year. If you've watched the video till now, don't forget to hit that like button. If you are new to the channel, do not forget to hit that subscribe button and share this video with your friends and family, and let me know your opinions about this video. And if there's any good sunscreen that you would like to recommend so that the whole community can know about it. That was all from my side, and until we meet the next time, it's a goodbye from the Golden Blush. Love you all so much.